Hey guys, again it's me.
I just really, really wanted to start Cooking Fever. And yes, I have Cooking Fever. I got it. And I just really wanted to, like, you know, play and start the series right away and join the series in with all the series that I'm doing. So instead of, like, you know, doing this on Monday and then this on Tuesday and this on Wednesday, just be mixed up. So, you know, I just want Cooking Fever to catch up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do Cooking Fever first, so Cooking Fever could catch up with Harry Potter and Munchkin. So basically Munchkin is in the lead, then Harry Potter, and then Cooking Fever. So let's just get on and set up. Cooking Fever. There. Then I'm gonna have to do a password. So here it is. Wow. Ready? Hello and welcome to Cooking Fever. My name is Michelle, and I'll be helping you here. Your goal is to try yourself in various cuisines and become the best chef in town. Tap continue. Since you are new to this, let's start from a simple dinner. Tap here to enter. This screen shows the basic information on your dinner, but we will get to that later. Let's start laying. Tap here to start. Okay. Tap. I'll be cooking right until it's evenly roasted. This might take a while. Everybody come in. Oh, that's ready. I'm sorry, Dad. You want a burger, young man? You're welcome. So apparently I'm the best chef in town. You've been awarded some coins and XP for the compilation of an achievement. Tap the coin button to collect it. Back. When you serve customers, you earn coins. Let's see what you can get from them. Tap it to continue to the kitchen upgrades. Use the money you'd earn to upgrade any appliance or ingredient. Upgraded equipment works better. Ingredients and make up a better meal, which earns you more money. Tap to continue. If you upgrade this machine, the time for the full Coca-Cola ratio will induce from 13 to 7 seconds. Tap here. Let's see if I could. No.
So I don't have enough money for any of that. Okay, let's go back to this level. Your goal is 100 credits. I don't have any money yet. Oh. So I upgraded the hamburger tabletop. Let's go. Are you joking? I just put the freaking hamburger in. Just order Coke or something. I don't need to petty fry. This is actually gonna be fun. And so if you ask for a patty. I'm a legend. I'm a legend. I really need a hot pin girl. Yes. Hot dog. I need a fine pan for them burgers. I don't have enough money for anything right now. Oh my god. Right now, I just want everything on one dot, except the hamburger tabletop. But yeah, I'm gonna think I'm into here. And yes, I know it's, you know, you know, it's a small video. It's just that I really want to do some of these things by myself so I can get used to it, you know, instead of like making sure you guys see. But you know, when I'm ready for this series. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. If you want a notification shout out, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel. Click the bell that will appear after you do that and comment down below, and then you can might be the next notification shout out winner. Have a great day. Bye. Be a unicorn.